Hi, I'm renowned psychologist Tanner Gilman. Here with a Hi, I'm Provo's most eligible contestant number 406, Tanner Gilman. Hello, I'm television sweetheart Tanner Gilman. A lot of people ask me, Tanner, how are you so wildly successful in your career of choice? How are you so good at it? I watch you and I learn so much just by watching you. And I'm like, of course you do. It's because I'm a really good actor. So obviously I have a lot of knowledge to share. Which is why I am selling to you. Where's the camera? There it is. Which is why today is the first seminar in a series of seminars called Tanner Gilman's Classes in Film Acting. Lesson one, don't act, be. The thing about film acting is that it's very boring and frustrating. Theater involves highs and lows, peaks and valleys, sometimes entire musical numbers, colors, bright lights, leggy chorus ladies and chorus boys and people having a good time. Film is like you sucked all the color of that and kicked it right in the nuts. Make sure that when you're giving a film monologue, it's very different from a theater monologue. For example, I will use the following monologue that I will improvise on the spot and do a theater version and then a film version. First is the theater. No, Ben. Jeff, I can't believe it. I finally pooped my pants. It's been 3 years and I've never pooped my pants. Could you imagine going 3 years without pooping your pants? I did it. It finally happened. Let's go get milkshakes. Here's the film version. Jeff, I... Jeff, I pooped my pants. I pooped my pants. I finally did it. 3 years. 3 years. 3 years of not pooping my pants. I don't know how I went that long or how I... But I finally did it. I finally pooped my pants. So there's your first lesson, ladies and gentlemen. When acting for film, just really indulge those emotions and make sure that you whisper almost everything you say. People hate it when you give personality to your performance. They hate that. Why would you cast someone who actually tries to make a character instead of just Chris Evans mumble growling his way through every single line? Why would you get an art? I pooped my pants, Jeff!